You haven't said you did the print making class?
Yeah. I mean, I wrote out the names, and I thought, I checked what this morning before I came, because I was going to email him to change the label, you know, and so I wanted to make sure I didn't submit the name wrong. But, you know,
I have to go tackle the leaf.
Yeah. No, but what was I going to say? But, you know, what I'm saying is I would have submitted it then it, but I think what they were doing here was giving nice for the painting too, you see. And so they had the printmaking, and then they're going to have drawing and painting on this wall. So how much more could we have had?
Yeah.
You know, because they had to represent the other class. You know, so I mean, they had, actually, the other painting class only has three paintings. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 done. And then
is this someone's former class?
No.
Which one? Oh, that one. Oh, yeah, that one.
And we're back to one. And this one? No, we have more than that.
Right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 5. That's better than, you know. But I submitted a lot more. But then, it, you know, people see it anyway. You know, Professor Banderas, she works with the gallery. She's the one who teaches the 2U. And she also teaches art history, so she's, and then Nicholas Fraser. And then some other professors came in to, you know, help judge, I guess. I wasn't here on the days they judged, so.
See, this makes me want to take a painting class next semester just so I can get my stuff up on the wall.
Well, it actually made printmaking students were really, really excited because they got stuff in. It's not, it's a nice feeling.
But it's like, you know, you've submitted your